open a bunch of 2021 stuff, obviously. A decent amount. I'm trying to put a little set together now that I see how close I am. So, trying to find some commons, I guess, really from there. But for the most part, I think I got most of the quote unquote big hits. Big rookies, etc. But I had a couple things show up mail wise, so I was gonna record them. I pretty much know what all of them are, I think. I think one's a mess up, so I think I get like a basketball card instead of a Greg Maddux one that I got refunded for. And then there's one I'm not entirely sure what it is, but the other ones I'm pretty sure. That did not go the way I wanted to. That really stuck. It's just an empty box of Topps Steve Aoki, but that's fun. Alright, let's see what this one is. Ah, nice. So I got the Greg Maddux one out of this somewhat recently. I didn't use. Gallery of Heroes, King Griffey. So I'm gonna put that in on the one right here. New top loader. Nice. That card's awesome. So those are the two I wanted out of there, the Griffey and the see what this one is. If I can find a nice little crease to grab. Some of these are so hard to get into. I appreciate the work. Somehow, sometimes it's totally overboard. I can't even get into the damn thing. Hey, nice. All right. Throwback Ronald Acuna. I'm going to re-top load this as well. But nice. I wasn't expecting that one yet. Let's see what this one is. Oh, I think this is the stupid card I got. Oh, no, it's not. Oh, yeah. So it's a short print Dale Murphy card from 2019. I thought one of these might be a blooper, the Braves mascot card, which I was trying to collect pretty much any of his stuff, because I think it's funny. But short print Dale Murphy out of 2019. Let's see what this one is. Let me get it open with that. Knocking another box off the table. Alright. Ooh, nice. Alright. This is a card I've been searching for a while. Finally got my hands on it. I'd opened some packs to get it. to try to get it. But the short print 2019 little photo variation for Ronald Acuna. So that's awesome. Let's go with this one, because I know what this is. I'm not sure what the other one is. I got an idea, but I'm not entirely sure. This one. This is a 1/10 card. It's an art card. If you know me, I collect any variations, real or art. These ones are pretty good. Of the old Billy Ripken. This artist did one of these. 7 out of 10. Which is his card, his number. So I got the number card. Right there. That's cool. That's awesome. Alright. Let's open up this last one. I think this might be the mess up one. So we'll see. I'm trying to remember anything else that's supposed to be coming to me. A blooper card? Maddox card that's not a Maddox card. I think that's the only few things left that I remember buying recently. Oh, yep, it's the basketball card. So this is not what I ordered. It was supposed to be a Greg Maddox card. So. Yeah. Anyway. I guess I got that for free, but I don't care about it. I guess I might see if it's got any value to it and maybe try to sell it or something. But, alright. Just regarding that one. Pretty good little mail day, honestly. Two different short prints out of 2019. The Billy, awesome Ken Griffey Jr. Gallery of Heroes, and then the Acuna Throwback Thursday card. So, nice little stuff to add to the collection. If you see this, thank you for tuning in.